Yeah, Ben Newman and Matt Gus have been phenomenal. I think Matt Gus could have gotten first team with his. He was 5-0 in conference, and he's just been unreal this year. And having Newman and them together is just, as a catcher, I couldn't ask for
it. Coach said this is a team that's got a 1A and a 1B, two aces. How much pressure is Gus taking off you being that 1-2 punch?
I don't know. It's great to have him because, actually, right now he's pitching quite a bit better than I am. But I don't know. It's great because they can't just set key on one guy when there's two that we can throw at you, throw at teams.
We definitely feed off each other. I mean, obviously, you know, we like to try, you know, compete against each other. You know, obviously, you want to do that because that keeps the, you know, keeps you going.
I feel comfortable throwing Ben Newman or Matt Gust in any situation, and it makes us feel real good that we can, you know, use one in relief, start one, or like we did at the sectional, start one the first game, start second one the second game, and you know, it's a big luxury to have.